A Virginia Beach teacher has pleaded guilty after being accused of making a threat against a school. Police charged John DuPont in January after he allegedly said he would shoot up Corporate Landing Middle School. He did not have a gun. DuPont pleaded guilty, though, to disturbing the peace. The conviction will be dismissed if DuPont complies with the conditions of the deal, a school division spokesperson saying DuPont is now retired.